The Cloud County Community College Lady Thunderbirds defeated the Barton County Cougars 7-1 on a beautiful fall day in Concordia. The Thunderbirds dominated the game, taking 20 shots on goal to the Cougars' 1. Roxanne Lee Stewart scored first for the T-Birds in the 6th minute of play on a through ball from Gemma Simmons. 10 minutes later, Meg Goddard followed through on a shot by Lee Stewart to score the second goal. In the 30th minute, Goddard scored again after a shot by Simmons deflected off the crossbar. The Cougars finally managed to score in the 37th minute of play, making the score 3-1. But the Lady Thunderbirds scored again 3 minutes later, with Lee Stewart taking a through ball from Jody Collier. In the second half, Jade Holt hit a cross to Riley Broon, who took a shot, but it was Mary Stedman with the follow-through that took the score to 5-1. In the 64th minute, Taylor Barber scored off an assist by Lee Stewart. The final goal was by Mary Stedman, unassisted, in the 84th minute.
Well, I got 2 goals today. Both were nice tap-ins. One was a tap-in with my left foot and one came off my head. So yeah, really happy with that.
My goal was a ball down the line from Roxy. And basically, I took it up the line, cut it in a little bit, and just had a nice, good shot up right-hand corner.
Sophomores Meg Goddard and Barbara Taylor talked about the importance of the conference victory over the Cougars.
Well, this is a team that we lost against last year 3-1, so to beat them 7-1 at home this year is absolutely brilliant. It shows that we progressed as a team, and it's a step forward for the rest of the season, and hopefully we can progress in this again and take it all the way through.
We came together really well as a team today, passed it around, and we still had our problems with giving away the ball, but slowly from game to game we're progressing, and eventually it'll be 100%.
The Lady Thunderbirds have 2 games on the road this week at Neosho and Blue River before they return home to face Heston on Tuesday, September 27th.